I do feel like I was a little scammed. $100 for a sandwich? I don't know. It was organic. Oh. What? What does that even mean? The sandwich is organic? Like, you mean with organic ingredients or something? I don't know. Well, not like I had any other choice. Everywhere else was closed. Even Subway? I quit Subway a long time ago. Thought I told you this. But you keep talking about it. Okay, to be very honest, it's you guys who are talking about it.